Friends, family, and fans are celebrating the great Hank Aaron once again 2 weeks after his death. Aaron would have turned 87 today. Atlanta Technical College honored the legendary baseball player with a special ceremony on campus and tributes from Hank Aaron's scholars. While he was known for his accomplishments on the field, Aaron's chosen legacy was educating the next generation. He was a longtime board member and donor at the college, including various need-based and scholarship programs.